name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. My name is Abhiya Shakil. I am from Grade 6, Dikir Scrub Grammar High School, Samriya. Respected teachers and dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today my topic is Blessing of Ramadan. Qala Allahu ta'ala fil Qur'an al-Majeed, Kutiba alaykumus siyamu kama kutiba alal ladzina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. Respected teachers, as you all know that fasting is an important pillar of Islam, it tells us how to control our patience. Allah Almighty loves that people who fasting in Ramadan. Allah Almighty says in the Holy Quran, O believers, you must fast in order to gain self-control. You are prescribed to fast for a specific number of days. Fasting starts the first ray of light, strike the horizon and stop at the sunset. Muslims eat meal before dawn sahur and open their fast with a short meal known as iftar around sunset. The Laylatul Qadr is a night in this month which is better than thousands of nights. Allah Almighty says in the Holy Quran, indeed, we send the Holy Quran during the Laylatul Qadr. People are busy by praying their prayers in this month. It is not only a fasting month, but it is a time to learn to avoid lying and cheating, as well as a time to control oneself from all evil deeds. This is a time to chat with Allah Almighty, and this is so precious time. Muslims need to do fasting the month of Ramadan. Chashm bar ho ke mehman aa gaya hai, chashm bar ho ke mehman aa gaya hai, daman mein ilahi tohfa zishan aa gaya hai, bakhshish bhi maghfirat bhi jahannum se bhi nijat, bakhshish bhi maghfirat bhi jahannum se bhi nijat, dast-e-talab badhao ke ramzan aa gaya hai. Happy Ramzan, thank you.